Delete that page. Cut them off. Speak up. If you don't respect yourself, nobody's gonna respect you. Today, I'm going to talk about level up journey and self-worth and how to get it. For leveling up mentally, you have to know about your worth. Self-worth is first step of leveling up. List the thing you are tolerating. How many times you lower your standard because you are so afraid to being alone? How many times you disrespect your boundaries because you try to please everyone? What are your fears that make you less? You are tolerating everything because of happiness, or are you afraid of losing people? Are you afraid of being alone? When you know the value of yourself, you're never willing to sell yourself on sale. Gucci does not go on sale. If you got the money, you can get Gucci. That's what boundaries be like. If you have respect for my boundaries, you are welcome. And if you don't, then bye. If something is happening to you and you don't like it or you feel uncomfortable, then make it stop. Speak up. The more you allow others to step on you, the more you lower your value. If you don't respect yourself, nobody is gonna respect you. Standard is not about having money, having good clothes, or be famous. Standard are like, if I don't like throwing garbage in my home, nobody allowed to do this, no matter who you are or how much special you are. And this is possible only when you know the value of your home. When you know that this is my home and I love it and I don't like to put garbage in it. Not when you be like, okay, fine. It's okay, you can throw the garbage. I don't like my home. So you can do whatever you want. People step over you, breaking your boundaries, disrespect you when you let them. Everybody respect a crown, but nobody respect a doormat. Now today, you have to decide who you are. What is your value? Are you a doormat or a crown? No matter how many times you say yourself that I am worthy, I am worthy, I am worthy, it doesn't gonna change anything until you believe it, that you are worthy. No matter how many times you say yourself that I am worthy, I am worthy, I am worthy, it doesn't gonna change anything until you believe it, that you are worthy. If you feel like you are not worthy of true love or success, you will never get that. Or in future, accidentally, if you ever get that, you're always doubting it because you don't know about your worth, because you lower your standard so much. That's it. If you wanna be the best version of yourself and if you wanna be the girl you really wanna be, then know your worth, self-love.